What are your arguments?
Sorry, Karen's gonna have a